They're planning Kano's wedding and I think it's very hectic right now. Look at it.
So crazy.